So hey guys, let's begin this journey in the PC version of God of War. Whose hand is that? Oh, he looks angry. Why did he chop the tree? I was wondering if you could smell something.
Get in the boat, boy.
So this is the first God of War I've ever played. What? He can lift that? Whoa. He's strong.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
The sound is awesome.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Where do we go? Yeah? Okay. Man, this guy moves that log like it's nothing. I guess he's very strong. Kratos, right? His name is.
That was the last.
Oh, who's that? Someone's passed away.
There, do I see my mother? Hello there, do I see my father? Hello there, do they call to me? Hello there, do they call to me? Oh, there do they call to me? Oh, there do they call to me? Oh, there do they call to me? She's ready.
No, what are they doing?
Find your way home. You are free.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. Don't you hunt?
What she knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you.
I'm gonna reduce something. Oh, you can just use presets. Let's try this.
Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
This is not much of a change. It is. What's this?
Boy, you miss these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountains up?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this?
I'll see what's up ahead.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh, now what?
Now teach us to jump. B.
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Whoa.
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here?
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find. It.
Oh man, poor fellow. What?
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Is that it? This is like a tutorial to teach me to fight.
Draugr? They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
What's this green thing? Is it a heal? Oh. I think I have to break this. Forgot how to recall the axe.
Should we be in here?
It's locked. Find and solve the three seals. Is this one of the scenes? Okay. I could throw my axe there, I guess. Okay, I need that to increase my max health.
Up there! You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
I heard something.
Look, dragon!
Oh, how to open this gate?
It's open. Won't stay open.
Not now. Oh, is this a puzzle of some sort? Okay, I think I have to hit that blue thing.
I see something up there. You froze it in place. Clever.
What treasure lies here?
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Nice.
There's another chest here.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
What's this chain?
Thank you.
Look here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Okay, that's it. I don't have to do anything else. There's some chest here.
Exhale and release.
I can do this.
Good. Now draw to your chin.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Knife. No. Finish what you started.
He has to kill it.
I can't.
What is this?
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
What the? Whoa. Oh man, brutal. Nice.
That's
Boy, look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
We did it.
He got all charged up.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Rip them to shreds. Well, that's fun. Who's spawned? Someone on top? Okay. I was wondering. Okay, so this guy's like bare hands.
Told you not to speak.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.
There.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What's this rumbling?
Quiet.
Whoa. Something big?
It's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
Holy shit. He's that strong.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on then.
Ah!
real simple.
Why are there two beds in here?
My God, this is so brutal.
Struck a nerve, did I?
This is epic. I have no idea who this guy is.
You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
That was quite a fight. Yeah, man, this guy's like regenerating or something.
It didn't have to be this way. pathetic!
You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying! I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's finish this.
Again?
Can't beat me!
Oh, there's some new move. Both of these guys are like covered in blood now.
I'd hope that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Whoa. Now don't tell me he still returns.
Cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. Mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Or is this just a skin? Like this blue one.
Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
Okay, now have a save.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people... they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge. Thank you. Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it. Lista!
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Do I need that? Well, I don't think I do. But might as well.
Good idea. That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Wait! How are you gonna get across now?
Guess I need to keep that bridge on, I mean, down.
I see some. Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Well, she had marked that tree.
Come. No looking back now.
No, he can't come. Oh, how will he come? Oh, he's coming.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay.
Time to fight.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Focus!
pressure on. If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Oh god, this guy.
Your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there. Okay, I guess I have to like equip these gems.
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Now something's gonna happen now.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
see this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Above us! Something's breaking through the wall! Something's breaking through the wall!
Yikes. Takes a few attacks to kill those guys.
I am not tired. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that?
Was it like some witch?
So we're going towards the stairs and this.
Oh, I had to use his help.
That was a real weapon. Never thought I'd see one up close. Understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What's up with all these surprise attacks?
What's that over there?
Well, I got one of the runes. Where are the rest? Hey, the rune is there. There's a chest there.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you can stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight now.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Can we go there? Oh, there it is. Yikes.
Let's go open that chest.
I guess this is the way ahead. Not this guy again. This guy reminds me from that guy from the Game of Thrones. This is the Night King.
Stay vigilant.
No. How do I block this?
Something's resetting the bridge.
What's resetting it?
He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Now! Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He killed that guy.
Boy,
He's learning. Oh, you did well, buddy.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh shit, what, they came respawning? Or it's just these blue guys now?
I will handle this.
I will crush you. Nice, it's so satisfying.
They came back. They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain.
Can he go up?
There is always a way out. Here.
What, here? Here? Okay. I thought so that we send them up. Drop the chain, boy. What's he doing? Hey.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
Oh, he's like thinking about what happened.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know. I had to do it. I didn't know that. I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
What? I heard something. Creepy.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
You must be a warrior.
Slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Which tree is these?
Trust me, just this once. Please.
The trees with the white trunks. Which ones?
The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves.
Okay, that
right
one.
There on the other side of the bridge.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beach god boomer. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Well, that's convenient that we ran into the guy who made this axe.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet.
Oh, I can craft this.
What'll it be, shorty?
What does this do, bud?
You forget.
Do I make one of these armors?
If there's quality material. Rage you're going might last a day.
Oh, what is this? I can make his bow.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Okay, not enough.
Something else in mind?
Cool.
Well, don't.
I need to check my skills. Oh, that's interesting.
Now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
Don't break nothing. See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
You know what's adequate? That footwork, you stepping shit.
Why are they moving away? What? Did I ask this? Keep dodging this stuff. Look at this.
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Okay, that's cool. How do I save the game? Save. Alright, that's it for this first part of God of War.